Blues have gotten hot at the right time, winning 7 of their last 8 games, looking to keep it rolling Tuesday night as they take on the Avalanche. St. Louis with a win would jump the idle Predators into 3rd place in the Central Division. St. Louis trying to wrap up their 5-game road trip on a positive note as we go to the Pepsi Center.
And the Avs tip to center ice. And Duchesne in with Nieto. To Nieto. And what a save by Jake Allen on Matt Nieto, who is in the clear. He drills Tootin. And Soderberg walks it ahead. A penalty coming up here. I believe it's against Reeves. Avalanche shoot. They score! Off the goal post and in. John Mitchell makes it 1-0. He can't clear. And the captain Landeskog in front of shot. Allen got over and made a great save on Matt Duchesne. Then Mitchell a pass, picked off. Barbashev races back in for the Blues. To Parayko, a drive right on, save, rebound! And Picker kept it out of there, was behind him. That was close. With lots of time. Now to Landeskog. He cruises in, Landeskog. A shot, rebound, Allen makes 2 saves, another shot by Duchesne. And it's kept out of there by the Blues. Landeskog again, a drive, blocked by Allen. Makes a smart play to get it deep. Now Perron a hit. Sanford in front, Berglund shoots, he scores! Berglund ties the game after a great play by Sanford.
Head up all the way, not a firm one so the goaltender can block it. Soft, he gets dumped. Perron comes in, does a great job on the support, and what a backhand pass by Sanford. I mean, right on the tape here. You see 82 come into the picture right here. Drags it out with the toe of his blade and puts it right on the mark by Berglund.
And then it's Parayko coming over from St. Louis to David Perron. Chops it by Barry, and Schwartz, a short-handed breakaway in the clear, and a save by Pickard on a breakaway by Schwartz. Sanford late in the power play. In front, a shot. They score! Barbashev! And the Blues take a 2-1 lead.
What a pass by Zach Sanford once again. Working on this power play unit. He makes no mistake in finding the open man, Barbashev, right in the most dangerous scoring area of the ice.
And the Blues to center ice and Schwartz. He gets by Bolshevik. To the net now, Schwartz. And a save rebound, he scores! Schwartz finally gets the rebound and a goal, and it's 3-1 St. Louis.
On the short side, head up all the way, tries to make a pass. It was him and the goalie all the way. It gets stopped by the defending player there, and it comes right back to him after Eric Johnson tries to keep it out of the net, but swats it right to Jaden Schwartz.
For John Mitchell, he scored the Avalanche goal. To Barry, the shot, and that goes wide. And then Barbario scores from a tough angle, and it's 3-2. Forced wide by Edmondson. Rantanen to the net, broken up by the Blues, and now David Perron to Berglund. Empty net try, Berglund shoots, he scores! An empty netter for Berglund, his second tonight, and that makes it 4-2.
Blues take it 4-2 and have now won 8 of their last 9 games. St. Louis vaults into 3rd place in the Central Division. Jake Allen improves to 6-1 in his last 7 games. And under Mike Yeo, the Blues are now 15-7. Vladimir Tarasenko with an assist. He reaches 30 helpers for the 3rd straight season. Up next, the Blues host the Canucks Thursday, and the Avs welcome the Oilers.